I first got interested in forensic science through being homeschooled. I was able to take some college classes at the community college near home, and I was involved in their criminal justice program there. Got to work firsthand and see how my dad as a paramedic interacted with the Department of Public Safety and how crucial it was to the criminal justice system. I'm Gretchen Hogan, I'm from Cimarron, Kansas, and I'm pursuing a degree in forensic chemical science. One of the main reasons that I picked Washburn over other schools is the KBI building that they had on campus, and their partnership with Washburn was a big draw to me. And with that partnership, we were allowed to do internships and research opportunities with the same equipment that we would be using over in their science lab, just to prepare us for those future careers in forensic science. The transfer process was very simple for me. All of my classes transferred over, and I was able to move directly into an apartment style living here on campus in the Washburn Village. Affordability was a main factor of why I decided to come to Washburn. The opportunity of living on campus, having in-state tuition, and the scholarship opportunities that were available were very crucial for my decision. I work full-time to pay for my schooling, but scholarships through the chemistry department and through Washburn have been extremely helpful. The amount of knowledge that I've gained from the faculty and the professors alone is mind-blowing, and everything that I've learned will definitely help me with that next step in life. So one of my main career goals is looking at doing analytical chemistry or drug production for a small pharmaceutical company. But with this program, it has given us so many opportunities for what's next. The possibilities that this program has opened up for me are amazing. And being able to accept those opportunities to build a resume and be able to prepare for a career or possibly grad school has been very rewarding. Join us at Washburn and be your best self.